You know Domino's Pizza? It's a chain of pizza places, and it sucks. The pizza's not good. Even compared to other chain pizza places, it's not very good. But they made a lot of money last year, 'cause they started this ad campaign where they're just like, "We suck." They're just like, "Fuck our pizza. Our pizza sucks. We admit that our pizza sucks, and it fucking tastes like shit, and we use crappy ingredients." And nobody likes it. And then people started buying it.